McDonald's says reptile was just chicken, today.com. News, entertainment, food, health, money, pets, moms, style, travel, books, KLG and Fuda, video, more, all day, back to school, comics and games, concert series, good news, hit to save, horoscope, lotto, photo features, Russian reports, tech, today apps, mcnews.com, MSN, today, money, follow us, Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, Tumblr, newsletter, RSS, show me, all, in the show, your money, career, real estate, taxes, deals, food. McDonald's says reptile was just chicken real estate. Rent President Obama's former New York apartment. Kenneth Cole. Kenneth Cole in hot water again over Syria-related tweet. Your money. Cost of rent is rising faster than inflation. In the show, how to get a raise in 30 days real estate. Listing of the week, preserved Frank Lloyd Wright home deals. Cheapism. Finding the best budget laptops, credit card confusion. How do I earn those rewards? Real estate. Three ways to boost your home's curb appeal. Career scoring a raise. 17 tips to get more in your paycheck diamond. Mother of all bling to go on the auction block. Russian reports. Popular leather sofas fall apart. Customers complain economy. It's okay to be an older worker. Just don't lose your job. Rafael Nadal. Rafa Nadal's $690,000 watch is part of his game now real estate. Tom Brady, Gisel's show off home in Architectural Digest credit history. 4 credit tips to help you finish the summer well. In the show, scientists reveal how to take the perfect nap gadgets. Osby humidifier among greatest fall gizmos on the show. P-R-P, the return of EOA message management. Gen Y bosses, entitled and out for themselves, study says. Advertise. Advertise. Food. McDonald's says reptile was just chicken. Leslie Schaffer, CNBC. Facebook share on Facebook. Twitter. Reddit. Pinterest. Email. 1 hour ago. McDonald's Facebook page. McReptile or McChicken? McDonald's says it was just the latter. McDonald's proved it hadn't served up any leaping lizards, after preliminary lab tests laid to rest the reptile ruckus that erupted when a customer claimed to have found a baby lizard in her chicken sausage McMuffin. The sample collected is 100% chicken. Kevin Lim, the Burger Maker's senior communications manager for Singapore, said in an email statement. Sandy San posted a photo of a half-eaten sandwich in McDonald's Facebook page, with what appeared to be a tail sticking out, although it's difficult to discern detail. San alleged the rest of the lizard was contained within the sausage patty. Read more, 11 outrageously expensive fast food. But McDonald's Singapore said the tail was actually a chicken blood vein, which was white, because the halal slaughtering process drains away all blood. McDonald's branches in Singapore are halal, in line with Muslim dietary requirements. We have also traced back the product's production process, and no products from the same batch had any quality issues reported, Lim added. San's posts in Facebook attracted multiple comments. Her original photo and post remains on McDonald's page, but are now buried beneath other comments, including complaints about the cost of milkshakes. It's not really our policy to delete comments from our left square bracket Facebook right square bracket page, Lim said, before the lab results were released. We have a moderation policy. Some of the Facebook commentary descended into inexplicable anti-foreigner sentiment, but most comments simply urged patience, while McDonald's ran tests. Read more, new global middle class hungers for good old U.S. fast food. Thanks to McDonald's for their attention, and sending their personnel over at this hour to collect it for analysis, Sand wrote. Other comments in Facebook were more tongue-in-cheek. Dear McDonald's, can you make